Tom Burns. I'm Singapore, California-based photographer, artist. I started photography basically, you know, because I met my husband, Gregory Burns, about 20 years ago, and he just handed me a camera while we were traveling, and he said, you know, go take some pictures. And at that time, I was like, okay, fine, because he would actually sit in one location and start painting and drawing, and I have sort of nothing much to do while waiting for him, but that's why he handed me a camera and asked me to go and take pictures. So that's how I started going around taking pictures, and yeah, so here I am today. My frequent subjects nowadays is actually taking photos of nature and also underwater. I love those too, is because first nature is something that we don't have it in Singapore. I find while shooting nature is really calming for me and actually relaxes me, and also this nature is so beautiful and it's just amazing to shoot, and it just changes from day to night, and it just, if you go to the same location, it's always different. And also underwater too, it's the same thing. It's never the same scenery. If you stay in the same spot underwater, it just come and go, and everything is alive and vibrant and just amazing. I love mixed media. Well, the reason why is because my father was an artist and I grew up with paints and played with paints, and so that's in me, I think. And my husband is a painter as well, so I, you know, watching him paint, I want to dabble with that too. So I want my photography to be a bit different, so that's why I incorporate paint into my photography, because that makes it interesting, and I always like painterly finished artwork, so I want to, you know, bring that, you know, to exhibit or to share this sort of finish, if I can achieve that, to the audience. I would say don't doubt, don't hesitate, pick up a camera and go and just shoot any subject at the beginning. I mean, it doesn't have to be an expensive camera, but as long as you have a camera, just take it and use it. All you need to do is, you know, shoot, photograph, whatever subject interests you, and go from there. And slowly you will discover, you know, what you actually like to shoot, and maybe dive in there more seriously, and, you know, progress from there. And just have to try, you know, that's all. You can actually find my work on actually Facebook. I have a Facebook account, Angie Tan Burns Art, or Instagram. You can follow me on Instagram. It's Angie Tan Burns as well. And my website, www.angarts.com. You can find my work on there as well, mixed media, joint work with my husband. I guess that's pretty much it, yeah.